chosen to risk your life for whatever was in that car.
Lovely.
Hello. Another unwelcome development in my own personal horror franchise.
Greg? Well, in that case, I mean, a regular gun and I'd just stroll over, but a big gun?
Someone be putting up missing posters for you. Someone who cares.
It's the Zompocalypse. No one knows if it's just LA or the whole world.
I know, I'm such an idiot for leaving him there. The outbreak screwed up my priorities. If anything happens. Anyway, help?
The lone idiot specializes in ill-conceived, barely believable Zompocalypse escapades. I'll be right back. Fuck it, Jay, just roll with it. The crazy approach has worked so far.
Some idiots pulled the breaker. Ta-da! Progress. With a sign of humorous cryptocurrency.
Thank you. I'm gonna give you something.